This off season, we're just gonna be hard at it with Charlie Mullins and get myself ready for the 250F. Obviously, I need to bulk up a little bit. I'm just a skinny little 19-year-old kid, so I'm really excited for the progression and get on a new bike and different, different CCs and stuff like that. And it should be fun.